Hello, hi everyone. In this video, I will show you how to delete Bluesky account. So this is a very easy and quick tutorial. First, you just have to simply open your Bluesky application. Tap this three lines at the top left corner. Click this one. Now what you're going to do here is you have to scroll down till you see settings or this gear icon. Tap settings, and then now you have to scroll down again and click this account. Or account section. Now here under account section you can see different options, and as you can see below, deactivate is delete account. You have to click delete account, send email, then you have to enter confirmation code right here. So basically open your email, copy, and then paste it right here. After that, you have to enter your password for them to make sure that you're the one who's making some changes. And then after you have added the confirmation code and also the password, then you can now click this check icon below and then proceed with deleting your account. Now once it's up to each account, you will be notified that you have deleted your Bluesky account. Thank you for watching and see you again in our next video tutorials.